What's this, some kind of political poll? I ain't voting for that bitch Sue Murray. Fuck.
Wow! Hold up!
We've got in, grape seed. We have suspects are fleeing the crime, an attempted kidnapping in Grande Sonora Desert.
Roger that, we're on our way.
Respond code 1. We have a 1099 in Grande Sonora Desert. Respond code 3.
Ocean 1 en route.
the hell you're doing! PD, don't make me shoot ya!
Oh, damn!
Damn it! Crap.
Wait up!
You're under arrest, you piece of crap!
Lord above. Dickhead.
I got a round of golf to get to.
Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert. Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert. tow truck. Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert. Target vehicle license plate 66 King Boy John 304. Target is 10-4.
I know. He wasn't there for me to find, right? All I know is his vehicle's there. He got drugs. He wasn't there. Could have been his buddy. But, you know, I'm not in the mood. Evading arrest, darn right, we'll pop that on him, too. Alright, let's submit those charges to the bank. He's a criminal anyway. I know, that's a sad way to be, right?
Some of us have places to go.
Yeah. Don't make me stop you, pal. Actually, yeah, you can get a better
ticket. Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert.
And that is why you do not park your car over the car. Now, if I was following...
Units reporting, possible 148 in Sandy Shores.
Copy that. Moving right now.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Attention all units. Suspect spotted westbound driving a graphite impulse. Seen in it. Muscle car and Alamo Sea. All units remain on alert. Attention all units. Target spotted eastbound driving a graphite impulse. Seen in Muscle car in Grande Sonora Desert. All units standby. Target heading south in Grande Sonora Desert. Target heading west in Grande Sonora Desert.
Oh, Lord. Come on now.
14 heading west in
Vancouver
River.
This is gonna be a long chase. Pop the tires out, man. Pop the tires out. Alright, I'm in the lead now. Let's see if the tank can just die down here. Where'd he go? Okay. Come on, baby. This is how you start this. Restart it. Okay, you open up F4. How you spell that, Mike? Hold on. We got it all plugged in. Let it do its thing. That's why it was acting up a little weird. Okay, it's going to reload the plugin. Okay, since I'm... we're going to do a force... force duty. Put me back on there. There we go, we got everything added. Wait for everything to load. And we're back. And that is how you fix that small issue. Mind you, pain in the ass. Let's tend to them. And that is what you do when you crash. You don't have to restart anything or, you know, get out of the game and restart it again.
Wait up!
Alright, arrest pad.
You ain't never getting out of prison!
We have an Sandy Shores.
What we need to do is request check the dispatch. Kenny Simmons. Alright. Outstanding active warrant. Well, you're under arrest. As we all know. Alright. Kenny Simmons. Arrest report. What is it? Property. No. Hold on here. Better go check the car first. Stay there, pal.
We've got a person with a firearm, possible 148, in Vancouver River.
Double pounds of cocaine. Here we go. Good thing I did that, huh? Hey, buddy. Yeah, we got you on a couple of things here. Yeah. Arrest report. What was the drug in cocaine? Just cocaine. Throw substances. Anything else I can throw in there? Traffic. Evading arrest. Reckless driving. Over 100. This license, I can't remember, but just This is going out. No charges. That's for you, buddy boy. And what we're going to do here is we're going to have you picked up.
Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert.
Closer, small truck.
Tow truck. Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert. We have citizens reporting an attempted bank heist in Grande Sonora Desert.
Really? As you call. Oh, crap. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to take a look, see, at our citations, court cases on 27. Let's reveal the outcome. He's just fined $688, like it's better than 12 months. Why? Fined $511, granted probation. Fined $710, like it's better than 9 months, granted probation. Fined $4,000, 2 years in prison, so he's not. And fine $5,000 granted probation. So we've got a total of 2 years. What about you? Fine $700 license suspended for 15 months. Fine $5,000 granted probation, not guilty. Damn it. Evading arrest, yeah, he wasn't even near the car, so nothing I can do with it. Oh. Ooh, 10 months in prison. 2 years in prison. Yeah, you were a bad one. Yeah, okay, well that's... Why is there two people? Which way to the... it's all back that way, so... Now, if you want to keep up on your stats and how well you're doing, it's, oh crap, hold on. Oh no, I'm back in town. I like this particular area. Sure, hanging out in a big city is fine, but to me, this feels more my style, right? Just more my style. I've always grown up poor. Just like everybody else, I think. Not one over another, right? Poor is poor. So, I don't have any problems with that. That's why I'll never... I don't know.
There's something up there. We have a disturbance in Zancudo River.
Where's that?
Copy that. We're moving right now.
Ooh, got the Maxim boy. Come on with a gun. Ooh-ha. Don't want to... That's obvious for them. Take that to the garage. You can handle that. I'll keep zapping you, man. Oh, that's so tough. Oh, that. Don't make me do this, man. I really don't want to do this. All right, you're gone.
Give yourself up. Drop your fucking weapon. We got it.
Everybody knows, just get on with it. Checking you in jail, young lady. You're lucky I was here to help you out. I was trying to tase you, but of course you didn't go. I thought maybe you'd have a hard time with taking a stick of the crotch, but obviously not. Oh, right, I forgot to do this. Head record. Sir. Okay, rush record. Violent crimes. I'm sorry, other violent crimes. Brandishing firearm. Discharging the firearm. Resisting arrest. With violence. And it said that she had alcohol in her, so... Drugs? Nah, she's not really testing drugs. We'll leave that for now. Open some discharges. Discharge. Okay. Let's go. Take you back. Shot at you a couple of times. I wanted to take you peacefully. I knew you were all hammered and everything else. I'm gonna take a video on you, but I'm away, man. Okay, I didn't want to shoot you, man. Honest to goodness, I don't want to shoot you. Pretty bad. Storms coming in or something. All right, come on. Thanks. Oh, that's a window. All right, hold on. Let's go. Hopefully, it'll be able to lock you up. I noticed that there was a yellow marker there, but I thought maybe I could okay. Oops, I pressed E and I shouldn't have. Alright, let's take you down to the jail, young lady. Yeah.
You're gonna be dumbass.
Who you trying to push around?
Hey!
Look,
I'm sorry, okay?
Oh, these people are so bad right now. Okay. These grab head. These handcuffs.
Next time I'm
jail.
Throw him in jail. The county needs... The county needs...
I don't believe it. I...
Oh, I didn't want to hit him.
God damn it!
Now, in real life, I'm nothing like that. That's truly funny. I didn't want to hit it off. Yeah, sorry, lady, but I tried to give you a shot. If you would have just listened, got the pain in the crotch, you can do. Oh, well. Not saying keep it this long. Okay, folks, this is where I'm going to end this video, but I'm happy to watch. So. I'm not the best police officer, that's the case. But take care, everybody, and have a good one.